Good morning, everyone. I'm your host, Jaiden Fraley.
And I'm your host, Ava Jeans.
Today is September 16th and is also National Play-Doh Day.
Are you interested in attending UT Chattanooga? To get guaranteed admission into UTC, you must have a 2.85 GPA, an 18 ACT score, or 2.5 GPA and 21 ACT score.
The homecoming dance will be on Saturday, September 28th from 7 to 10. Tickets can be purchased in the front office for $15. The price will raise to $20 at the door.
Speaking of homecoming, Spirit Week will be held the 23rd through the 27th.
The themes include Monday, Country versus Country Club; Tuesday, Teacher-Student Swap; Wednesday, Squad Day; Thursday, Hero Day. Seniors will be gold, juniors will be green, and sophomores will be black.
Please make sure you follow the school's dress code during Spirit Week.
Seniors, if you're looking for more volunteer opportunities, the Sevierville Chamber of Commerce is looking to grow their volunteer base and provide more opportunities for high school students to get more community service hours.
The Star PEO Scholarship will be rewarded to a young woman graduating from Sevier County High School and nominated by PEO Chapter BG.
Requirements is that you have to be a young woman, U.S. citizen, 3.0 GPA or higher, attend a college full-time in fall 2025, and must exhibit excellence in leadership, academics, extracurricular activities, community service, and potential for future success.
This week, free applications open for the UTK, UTC, and UTM. These free applications will be open from today until the 22nd.
For anyone interested in joining DECA, tomorrow there's a meeting in the room beside the school store at 7:30 a.m.
Also, here's an interview with Coach Fagan about TSTA.
Hello, I'm Jacob Woods from NTV News, and I'm here with
Miss Fagan.
So we heard you were nominated for TSTA with Teacher of the Year. How does that make you feel?
It feels great. I think it was very unexpected. I was not expected to be nominated for Science Teacher of the Year at all. I was honestly not aware that that was a thing. But it feels amazing. I think it's really just a testament to the teachers that taught me, all of my teachers at Northview that taught me literally everything that I know. It's a testament to Coach Swan and Miss Wilson, who gave me all of their materials, who have been so selfless and helping make sure that I'm successful as a teacher. I have some great friends at Sevier County that I worked with that really brought me into the space. And you know, all of the teachers that I've been around have been so forward and loving and helpful, and it's just really a testament to them that I was able to get this nomination, because without them I'm clueless.
How long have you been teaching?
This is my third year. So I did 1 year at Sevier County High School, and then I came here last year, and now I'm back again.
Why is science education important for you?
I think science is the basis of everything. Like, you can't do anything if you're not involved in science in some way. It affects your day-to-day life, like the weather. Maybe you're not very interested in science as a subject. Maybe biology is not your thing, but chemistry could be. You're going to be using medicines in your everyday life. You're going to be using, you're going to be watching the news. You're going to be watching the weather. All of that stuff will come back in some way in your life. Maybe you don't want to study science for every day, but.
Is that all you would like to talk about, or is there anything else?
I would just like to, first, I'd like to promote my AP biology class. We're going to be starting an AP bio next semester. I'm super pumped for that. And come try science. I really want to revitalize it. I would like for everybody to, it's not boring. It could be fun. Coach Watkins, Mr. Abbott, Coach Swan and I, we're working really hard. We're the dream team, and it's going to be super fun.
Thank you, Ms. Fagan. This is Jacob Woods and Lil Rocco sending it back to NTV.
Thank you.
Thanks, Coach Fagan, for our regular announcements today. And now, on to sports.
Tonight, there's a home volleyball game against Sevier County. JV is at 5 and varsity at 6. Come cheer on your Lady Cougars.
Coach Spandersberg is accepting swim team signups through the end of September. Practice is set to begin September 30th at the Pigeon Forge Community Center indoor pool. Physicals must be uploaded to the Activate website.
Tomorrow night, there's a soccer game away at Carter at 6:30 p.m. Show up and support your Cougars.
That seems to be all of our announcements for today.
Remember, have a great day
and go Cougars! Yeah!